Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Heather Red AB.
I'm Pink.
And Snoop 787.
Roar.
And welcome back to another episode of the Power Rangers.
go,
Power Rangers. I really like this armor.
Okay, Pink Ranger.
What?
What was her name?
Kimberly or something?
Kimberly, yeah.
I don't know. I had a job.
I'm the Green Ranger. I'm Tommy.
Tommy. You turn boy. Evil.
Yeah, then I become the White Ranger and I'm all good.
I just said I've never seen it. Spoilers. I was totally going to sit down and watch all of the Power Rangers this weekend.
Yeah, I'm sure
right.
You
were. So, is it time for us to start doing some spite quests?
Oh, God, there's so
yes.
much stuff. Yeah, I'm thinking spite quests are in order.
Teddy's yeah. like, I'm going to make, name a chapter after Modi about Pneumaticraft because he hates Pneumaticraft. Well, you know what, bub?
Bub.
I know you're watching. I know you're here, bub.
I'm going to make chapters that do have people do stuff and they don't like it. My name's Teddy. My name's Teddy.
Pneumaticraft and I'm going to enjoy the hell out. Where is the coal at?
It's in the ingots.
Yeah, ingots.
Not an ingot.
But it's not a gem or an ore either.
Yeah. So there.
Other should really be an other.
Also, we have a brewing stand.
Okay, what there. You think you're better than me? What?
There, yeah.
Alright, I have to make TNT.
Dynamite.
Congratulations, Modi, you get to make TNT.
Yep. Alright.
Fun.
Modi's Bane. First quest. I need to make 32 compressed iron ingots.
I am going to be working on the Necronomicon stuff, which is the Darker Magic of the Foot. I need to make the Book of the Dead.
I'm going to do Batania.
Necronomicon. Okay. Rotten Flesh, a book, and iron.
I need that.
I also have some armor to put away. I have mana weave armor to put away.
Mana weed?
Mana weed. Yep. That's right. That's what I said.
Snoop, get off the mana weed.
I can't help it, man. It's been legalized. okay, I need a book.
Mm-mm-mm.
Not what I wanted to do. Book. Nope, that's a jibbe.
Alright, I have enough to make one TNT.
Okay.
And I need 32 ingots. For this quest. 32. And considering we're going to lose a percentage of them to the explosion,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to use a lot of our iron.
You got this.
No, I'm just pointing out all the iron that you worked so hard to get.
Well, then you need to go mining.
I don't want to go mining because I know things are going to happen.
I got a tin ingot.
Yay. Probably.
Yay. Wait, another loot chest. Four copper ingots, two saddles, standard alchemy binding agent, golden feather, a black lotus, and three chloralium gems. Ooh. And a partridge in a pear tree.
Bleh. Doop,
doop, doop.
Miss machinery. Saddles. Golden feather. This goes to Batania.
So all that mining you did, and this is all the iron we have.
Yep.
Yeah, I blame Teddy.
Who else would you blame?
You hear that, Teddy?
Yeah. We know you're watching.
Knowing you
watch. Creep.
We know you're watching us. You bum.
Mm-hmm.
Necronomicon is done. So, now I need to claim that and get a missile block. Yay. Chorallium infused stone is protected with chorallium gem clusters and stone. Three clusters can be of any size, but must add up to 9. If you use a 9 gem cluster surrounded with stone blocks instead of 2 rows, when the block is broken, this must you get a Corallium Pearl. I need 8 of these?
Yep. Alright. I'm going to the New Batania area. Bye.
Bye. Have fun. Call me before you come home because I might need you to get milk.
Okay.
I have one TNT. I have one chance at this.
Where do I find Corallium gems?
I don't know. Corallium.
My home away from home.
What, Batania or Corallium gem show?
Batania.
The other way would have been funnier.
All right. Okay, so I need to find more Corallium gems.
Yeah, I want to apologize up front that I believe I'm actually going to blow up all of our iron.
Oh, no.
Sorry. No. And it's going to suck when I blow it up and I get 31 ingots. And if that happens, you know Teddy coded that in.
Of course.
Such a monster.
Okay, so have we ever come across a Corallium-infested swamp?
Nope.
Have we gone north or south?
We went south, north? Kind of.
We went southwest, looks like.
Yeah.
Okay, I am going to continue heading southwest and just keep on going until
Sue, before you leave, let's sleep.
Oh, right. Sleep.
I need to go outside the base to blow this up.
I'm bringing my abyssal block with me. I'm gonna crack them open.
Oh, you're in the bed. You're in the.
Well, you didn't tell me you were needed to go again.
Snoozing.
TP again. TP again. Hi.
There we go.
Hello. Right. Sleeping.
Okay. Shh.
Oh, we gosh.
I just hope that in the morning we don't see Snoop walk around al fresco, as he keeps calling it.
Al fresco.
Hey.
What?
PJ pants are not a crime.
I'm wearing PJ pants right now.
When you're wearing them, having them slung over your shoulder and that's it, is a crime.
You're just jealous. Mm-mm. Is this a thoroughfare? Yes, it is.
All right, a thoroughfare.
Someone has gone.
Where's the door out again?
Full thesaurus on. Just straight across from the house.
No, I moved it.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Is it over here now?
Yeah.
No, there's still one straight across from the house right here. Oh, I need to... Wait, did that?
Okay.
So my supercharged
amethyst... I begin my journey.
Apparently, when I right-click, just places torches, even if they... And they're on the other side of my hotbar.
Don't really... Nice.
Oh, hey, good news for you, Mo. There's a vat of, I call it a vat because it really is. There's a vat of pneumaticraft oil right outside the base, and I fell in it.
Yay.
The second part makes me happier.
Welcome. I'm glad I can make you feel good. Okay, so this Necronomicon thing is apparently the guidebook of Epistlecraft.
Uh-huh.
So it gets to show some really cool stuff of what you can do.
Okay.
You can unlock, it looks like you can use gateway keys to unlock dimensions. There's also different kinds of ore, machinery, there's big old rituals that are really crazy and creepy and over the top. There's also spells, rituals, here we go, forbidden knowledge, there's the great old ones.
Real quick, what's the name of the book?
The Necronomicon.
Da-da-da-da-da. What's it called again?
Necronomicon.
Da-da-da-da. One more time.
Oh my god.
The Necronomicon?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- on.
I blame you.
Usually at each other's expense, but fun nonetheless.
I'm just going to keep walking.
It's probably.
And you know what, Modi? Just for you, I'm going to crack open this abyssal block in your honor.
Uh-oh. God, I hope it just smashes your face.
Here we go. Okay, I'm going to place it down right here. I'm well enough away from the base. I can't even see the walls.
At least 14 blocks.
Why at least 14?
Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to go with the pick. Maybe the pick's better.
I prefer more than 14. Aww, hey, give me 2 diamonds.
Give me 3 diamonds.
Oh, geez.
Nice.
Damn it. I forgot
that's
about
useful.
The stupid dirt things.
Let's try another one. Last one. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it gave me a nuke virus.
All right, well, you're not allowed to come home. All right, let's see if I can get 32 out of this 48.
You know, it's kind of funny. I heard that apparently these things are, like, the worst of chance blocks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And poor Zanny and Morgana.
Oh, I heard about that.
Had a hell of a time with that.
Yeah, they got destroyed.
Oh, they got murked.
And we like had nothing but either
good,
boring
I
or good.
I got 3 diamonds.
Yeah.
Yep.
Three.
You know what? I'm feeling cocky. I think I'm going to go grab my two that I just got and come out here and open them as well.
Do it.
Because you know what?
Be a man.
We're unstoppable. There's no way anything bad could happen. Right, Heather?
Wink, wink, wink.
When are you going to open yours, sweetie?
I don't have any. Wink.
Well, you just got to claim the quest and you can get them.
What quest?
Wink.
The quests in the books that are complete.
I don't have
wink,
any.
Wink, wink.
Well, then, yeah, I'm pretty sure you do.
I don't have a book.
I like how hard she's trying to avoid this whole thing.
Yeah. I don't have a book. It's in your hand. I don't have hands.
They're on your arms. What are arms?
Yeah. I'm putting everything I own in this chest.
Spun really far away and you'll do it. You're fine. You're fine.
Yep, even this armor.
And by the way, guys, I got my I got 37 compressed ingots. So
with the bad
news is we're completely out of iron. Good news is I got what I needed and I started a pneumatic craft. So take that.
It's a witch coven.
And you want to go open blocks with me?
Yeah, give me a second.
All right, I'm already heading now. You can TP to me when
I need
when
food. Give me a second.
Hearty breakfast, rainbow curry, shadow fragments, beef Wellington, and the black lotus. Okay. All
right, what am I doing here? Which ones am I claiming?
I don't know. Any of them that are claimable? Ah, damn it, I need food too. Num. You know what? I'm coming back to you, hon.
Num.
Okay.
Eat the food! There we go.
Wow, I have a lot of unclaimed quests because I forget there's a book.
Wow.
Wow.
Hear that, Teddy? She doesn't appreciate your hard work in making quests. You should make really bad stuff just for her.
No. You know you record with me, right?
What? Oh, who said that? Ooh, sugarcane.
Well, starting next week, I guess Snoop will be recording with Zanny and Morgana. Have fun with that.
Maybe then interesting things will actually happen.
Why do I feel that we're setting ourselves up for success right here? Okay.
I was told that in these big keep structures in the villages, there's apparently a chest somewhere in the tall tower.
Okay.
The big like four tower things?
Yeah.
I never unless they were put in there like with it like it's more updated.
I think I may have found it.
Well, make me look like an idiot. Whatever.
Yeah, look at that! Ooh! Gold ingots, gold nuggets, golden axe, golden boots.
What did you... I got compressed iron ingot. 32 of them. Where do you want
those?
Oh,
yeah. Just stick them in the ingots chest.
Yeah, I just put them in there.
Hi, villagers. Don't mind me. I'm just stealing your stuff.
Okay.
Now, do you have a smithy?
I have three of these stupid blocks.
Oh yay!
Are you there?
Oh, is another one?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm pretty far ahead. Come on.
Hey, fertilizer claim.
I just heard an explosion.
Yeah, I did.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, but I always hear it in the village too, and nothing happens.
Chest claim.
All right, hon, you go first. I got my
Which
sword.
Way is the village?
What? The village is out there.
Okay, I'm gonna come.
Why did you take off your armor?
Because knowing me, it'll steal all my stuff.
Alright, and I'm so scared. Oh my god! What is that? Cycles!
What happened?
Luke, come here.
Hold on. I gotta bookmark where I'm at. Wait, please.
Before I have to kill it.
Oh, you're gross.
Yeah.
Alright.
Killed it. I got some anti-plague flesh on a bone.
Nice.
Now, come on, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing but good times. What are those?
Oh, demon
cows! Oh, God, those are demon cows!
Demon animals!
Oh, God, those screams.
Oh, he's infernal.
We got him.
My turn.
All right, are they all dead?
Yeah.
Okay. What are these? Abyssal zombies.
Got it.
And they drop Corylum plagued flesh.
Oh, all nice. Right.
You ready, hun?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Good times. I got 3 obsidian.
Yay. Okay.
My last one.
Heather's turn.
Oh my god, why? Why? Just why? Why? No!
Hey, anti-players and anti-zombies. Oh, an anti-creeper.
Why? No!
Boom! Do, 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 do.
That spider shoots fireball.
It's an anti-spider.
It's a...
He's all weird.
Heather, where are your weapons?
I took them off because I didn't want to lose them.
Oh, Heather.
What? Knowing my luck, I would have gotten something that's like, all your stuff's gone now. So I'm hitting them with this stuffed eggplant.
Ow!
Ow! Did we all? Okay, well, I guess we're not getting any more stuff out there. We all got bloated up.
I'm back. Don't worry. We're good.
Okay, I'm using the top right chest as a dump chest because I don't have time.
Can I just go back to doing Batania now?
Yes, have fun.
Your favorite thing?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm sure Teddy's messed it up, so I'll never like it again, but we'll see.
Yeah, probably.
That's awesome.
Knowing him.
All right.
Chess, what you got? Bacon mushroom burger, coolest tapling, stop worm, redstone, ring, rainbow curry, mundane lengthening catalyst. Nothing useful.
All right, a hopper, okay. Omnidirectional hoppers.
Okay. Back to place. Thank you.
All right, fine. It wants me to get all of the flowers.
Oh, this way.
32 of each.
Mm-hmm. You can do it. I have faith in you.
Uh-huh. All right, let's do this.
I believe.
You what?
No. No. Don't be angry.
I couldn't hear him.
Neither can I. But
oh, God. Oh, God, they're attacking me.
So, buddy, how's it going?
I tried to open a door. There was a block in front of it, so I tried to break the block. And then a villager got right in the way, and I punched him instead. And then they all start going...
Ours?
Our village?
No.
Oh, okay.
Way far away.
Okay.
But they all started making this demonic...
Because we have guards
here. It sounded
here.
Like angry Frenchmen.
And an iron golems.
Oh yeah, I found one of those cool structures with the crazy altar structure again.
Yeah, don't break it this time.
What if there's actually stuff in here? Excuse me, Teddy, I'm breaking your structure.
No, we need it intact for blood magic.
We do?
Yes, it's a blood altar.
Blood altar. There.
The more you know. Of course, we could just build a regular blood altar or bring the pieces back, but whatever. It's fun yelling at Snoop.
Shut up.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Did you guys go to sleep?
Fine.
Oh, God.
Sorry, zombie. I don't want to play with you right now. I'm climbing this mountain.
Oh, Snoop's not home. We have the place to ourselves.
PG channel.
Slipping out of this armor, and we're going to play Chutes and Ladders.
Put the board games away. Just go to sleep.
No, but I like board games.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Jenga! All right.
No creeper. He exploded.
Mm-hmm.
He exploded.
I'm doing pneumatic craft, and it is no big deal. Neener, neener.
I'm looking for Corallium infested stuff.
Okay, neener, neener.
I can find a lot of Corallium gems.
Teddy Wiener.
Right. Ew.
Nah, that's gross.
Alright, let's see here.
Do, 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 do. Maybe I should mine some of these. Oh.
Maybe I should remember that weekly Teddy's pushing out updates to this, so I should probably stop poking the bear.
Yeah,
you really should.
Yeah.
Just saying. You might want to consider not.
I would think that maybe it's your guys' job to remind me of that. So
I try.
Really...
You don't listen to me.
What was that, babe?
Yep.
Sweetie?
She has a point, you know.
Uh-huh.
You have a point.
Right, yeah, I do. It's my finger as I'm pointing at you saying, she has a point, you know.
so rode.
You're so rode.
Don't be rude. Why you gotta be
so rude?
As Krista would say, your face is rude.
Wow. You know it's serious when he brings out the Krista insults.
Yeah. So there.
Wow.
Nerd.
Why won't these pressure tubes stack?
What is that an actual village? Holy cow. It's a village made of snow blocks.
Oh, yeah.
We were in one at the very beginning.
Remember the first episode?
Oh, yeah. My memory is really bad. Hey, it's got a blacksmith. Oh, and ice fences.
Huh. Whoa, is that villagers in this village? Really?
Are they going to go honey ha 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 at me?
Probably.
No, they're not.
They're going to go full donkey? Is that what you're saying?
No, they're going angry Frenchmen.
Angry French. You just insulted all the French people who watch.
They all shout hon hon hon, come on.
Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the episode. Wow. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section. Whoever is viewing or watching, make sure you check out the other two channels down in the description. While you're there, hit the like and subscribe button. Show some love. Check out some of the other series. And don't forget, if you want to be able to play some Minecraft with your friends and insult an entire country, make sure you do it over on an Aim to Game server. Use the link down below so they know you're coming from a squad. Use a coupon code to save yourself some money. And until the next episode of This Ain't So Hard, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye.